I drew this picture to represent the length time that the people traveled on the Oregon Trail. It shows that how determined they were that they would travel through day and night to reach their destination in Oregon. And the background kind of shows the type of terrain that they had to ride on, and that there weren't no trees, so they couldn't really make fires out of trees. They had to use the buffalo dung or whatever they could really find to use. And yeah.